Taiwan has been great. As soon as I got off the plane, there was fans and you know, my social media has been going crazy. And I'll be getting here early. You know, Jeff's been making me come sign autographs early and take pictures. But there's so many fans. You know, I saw somebody with my high school jersey on yesterday. A lot of people with Lakers and Warriors stuff. The young lady who threw the ball up today had a Duke jersey on. So the love has been fantastic. The players have been great. I'm loving my time here. And I don't want it to end.
他说他非常非常喜欢台湾哦，就是这两场比赛结束之后，除了场上的比赛的这些时刻之外，他更享受在场外的这个时光。他说球迷非常非常热情，不管是赛前的那个签名会啦，或者是赛后在外面等他们这样子，或者甚至有球迷直到饭店等他。那他说每个球队都非常热情，但是也不会很具攻击性，都非常的友善。然后他觉得在台湾，他这几天过得非常的开心，他不希望这个比赛结束这样。
My social media has been crazy. I checked my phone at halftime. I checked my phone. I had like 120 notifications, like just mentions from stories. And I'm, any picture that I take is on Instagram literally 30 seconds later. And so I've been trying to like every picture, comment on everything, but it's been fun. And it's been a lot of time I've been in the hotel room because obviously I'm still on DC time. It's 6:30 a.m. back, you know, where I'm from. So when y'all asleep, I'm wide awake in the room. So I'm on Instagram the entire time just trying to interact with the fans. So it's been great. And it's been nothing but love.
他说就是他像他今天在比赛前跟到中场这段只短短半不到半小时的时间，他把手机中场休息的时候把手机拿出来看，就一两百折的一个提醒在他手机里面。然后说基本上他每次只要有拍照，大概30秒之后就会出现在 Instagram， 就会 tag 他。所以他手机基本上整天一直响，一直响，一直响，那个是一直在震动。所以他说这个球迷真的非常的热情。然后特别就是他现在有点时差，他现在是东岸的时间，身体还在过东岸的时间，所以他有时候比较晚睡。那就是他就一直滑手机，然后看这些讯息，他非常开心的。
We get a day off tomorrow. That's so fantastic. I just want to eat some fantastic food, go see some fantastic buildings, and have a fantastic day.
他只想要放假的时候好好去逛逛台北，然后吃一些好吃的东西，然后去享受一下整个台北的生活这样子。
What kind of food? Whatever Taiwan is special in. I don't want to come here and eat burgers and fries, the same thing I eat back home. I want to eat some stuff that I can't get back in America. So whatever my teammates and coach and Jeff or you recommend, you know, I want to try.
Tofu.
What is it?
Stinky tofu.
Stinky?
Yeah.
Stinky tofu.
I don't know.
Now, but hey, if Jeff approve or Dwight approve, I'll try.
Yeah.
I'll try.
How about chicken ass?
Yeah. Nah, hell no. Nah, but Dwight said that was good though.
Yeah, it's
good though. All right. I'll try the chicken. It's just the ass of the chicken.
Yeah.
Have you ever tried bubble tea?
Yeah.
Yes.
I tried it before and I'm addicted. I'm addicted to it. So that's why I've had four of them already. I've been here 3 days. I had four of them. So I'm trying to get two right now. So.
他就说就是他既然吃东西不适合，现在喜欢只要是台湾有名的时候，他想试试看。那我们刚刚提到臭豆腐，他说只要多爱跟我有说 OK， 他就会试试看。然后刚刚说到鸡屁股的部分，他一开始也说不要，但他说多要说特别好吃，所以其实如果真的有机会，他也想试看看这样子。然后刚刚有提到就珍珠奶茶，他说他特别爱珍珠奶茶，他这两天这几天到台湾已经喝了三四杯了，然后希望待会可以再喝一两杯的。
Good.
Yeah.
You guys are tremendous. Thank you guys so much.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Thank you.